4 to Putney Bridge. This bus is ready to depart. Hold on to the handrails when moving around the bus. Knightsbridge Station, Harrods. Square. This bus is on diversion. Please listen for further announcements.
There you go. This is one of two diversions.
Attention, I'd like to remind passengers that this bus is on a diversion. Therefore, any passengers that require staff please take the bus 74. I repeat, any passengers that require staff care to the station, please use bus number 74.
We'll say you should get the
Please listen for further announcements. The next bus stop is closed.
I'm going to say, what's that? I never heard of that. I guess we meant that. Guys,
Yeah, hello, Victoria and Albert Museum. Please change here. Thank you.
The next bus stop is closed.
What after? In after there is even coffee. Huh? Wrong. Yeah, because there was so good and it was in Asta from the beach. Oh, so you want to try and
this bus is on diversion. Please listen for further announcements. The next bus stop is closed.
Goodbye.
Right.
Then we'll go to the... Yeah,
should we at least go on the diversion now, driver?
Yeah, you will go. You will buy the hour. You will buy the hour.
This bus stop for a short time to help even out the service. We apologize for any inconvenience to your journey.
If it runs over...
Right. Okay, so now we're waiting to even out the service before going on diversion. Great.
CCTV is used on this bus for your safety and security during the journey.
Oh,
Every year I ask for tea and no one gets me tea, it's such a brilliant
idea. I should want some tea.
Okay.
Peach tea. Peach free tea. Yeah, it's very specific, but I just want the tea.
No, I'm not.
Getting me up with gifts. I said, no, $4.99 tea.
Please. Ask me a good one. I'll be happy I gave to her. Please.
Because that's a top of the
scrum.
Yeah.
And it's a bit surprising.
Okay. Whoa.
12 on to hospital, Royal Marsden Hospital.
Good announcement.
Westminster Hospital.
Yes. You've already said that. We're already past Chelsea Westminster Hospital.
Edith Grove.
However, soon, I hope I've got this right, because it is on TFL, so somewhere here, you will hear
Edith Grove.
Stop it. You are at Edith Grove.
The driver has been told to wait at this bus stop for a short time to help even out the service. We apologise for any inconvenience to your journey. 414 to Putney Bridge.
We know it's going to Putney Bridge. The second diversion may not even happen, but I don't know. It is going to happen on the on TFL, so I think it will happen, but I don't know. Strange.
Hold on to the handrails when moving around the bus.
Right, we're departing. So I hope TFL haven't lied to me again. And there's no diversion. That's the diversion for Chelsea football. But yeah, this is interesting.
Hortensia Road.
Regardless if there's a diversion or not, I'm going to keep on filming, because this is actually turning out to be one of the nicest rides ever. Good announcements, you know, all that lot.
Station. Is she also going in? I mean,
The driver will open the doors as soon as it is safe to do so. The driver will open the doors as soon as it is safe to do so.
The doors are open.
CCTV is used on this bus for your safety and security during the journey.
It is.
This bus is ready to depart. Hold on to the handrails when moving around the bus.
Brilliant. I'm loving this journey. Fantastico and
I think I dishes that we buy, coriander is, I saw it in the green, and I was like, no food is in my pocket. Like,
414.
They really mean hold on, don't they? I thought because I'm sitting down. Just getting ready to get off. I don't know if I should get off at New King's Road.
Road.
I'll find out.
Fulham High Street, New King's Road. The driver will open the doors as soon as it is safe to do so.
Well, indeed.
Thank you.
414. 2. Thank you. That was 414 on the diversion and a nice journey to Putney Bridge. There you go. 414.